Florida residents can pick up an iced coffee today at Dunkin Donuts for free. The donut chain says it's their way to celebrate the end of a rough hurricane season with their customers in Florida. Field marketing manager Celia Cody says, quote, "We are very thankful to Florida residents for being understanding as we worked to get our locations back up and running following the hurricane season, and we are glad that we were able to show our appreciation by offering a free beverage." The Cup of Thanks Florida promotion is limited to one cup per person. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.